Switchy Bow Wow is my age. I think they lied about his age and said he was a little younger, because that's some shit they do in the music industry. But I believe that nigga is my age, because back in 1992, he was 8 and I was fucking 8. There's no fucking way that nigga younger than me.
I was 2 in 98. Or in 98, I was 8. No way. I was 8 in 98. You're 90, bless baby, too, young ass.
I was born in the 80s.
I was literally I could have been an 80 baby, but I held out too long.
I'm a mid 80 baby.
Oh, I would have been literally an 89, but my you know what's fucked? My parents had a miscarriage on their first like my mom and my dad, like they're not together anymore and shit. So like they had a miscarriage before me. You know what I'm saying? So I could have been an 80s baby.
80. No, that wasn't you, bro.
Oh yeah, you right. You right. Yeah, you right. But yeah, no shit. Then I wouldn't have even been alive then. Cause they only had one and cut. They said, "Fuck this shit." So shit, I wouldn't even be alive. That's fucked up. Cole, you just fucked up my whole world with that shit, bro. You literally just fucked up my whole world.
Snap back to reality right quick.
Yeah, snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Damn.
I ain't gonna lie, though. Coming up, doing music seemed to be much harder compared to now, because
now everybody can do music for free.
I mean, because I guess it's so easy to get out there because of the social media thing. But the second thing is, it's like back then you
had to put in work.
Yeah, you felt like, damn, I really gotta have some good material. Now niggas is just goddamn getting high and really saying whatever the fuck they feel like and really just making millions off bullshit.
Yeah, facts.
Put on auto-tune.
We used to have to come in with those bars, fam.
Right,
bro, I found one of my rhyme books like the other day. I was like, holy shit, fam. I'm like, I could shit on everybody. Like, what the fuck?
Like, back when I was growing up in high school, this right here would have never rolled on the radio. No cap. Like,
never.
You had to be spitting like D-blocks. If you wasn't spitting like Jada Kiss, yeah, like the boys, like nigga, nobody was listening to your ass.
You were coming harder than some LOX. Nobody wanted to hear you.
Like really, you had to spit some bars, like.
Or you had to have like the most retarded life that everyone has ever heard of, and rap real shit.
Motherfuckers really had to drag they rap, you know what I mean, they street image, where they be like, oh,
yeah, and that's why everybody was going to jail, because they was like, yeah, I slapped this boy on this date and the third, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Like, it was real deal rap back in the day. Like, you know, 5 minutes after fucking Biggie goes in the hospital, Tupac's on stage, who shot you?
Like, right, some crazy shit.
Like, you know what I'm saying, bro?
Yeah, they shit was a little crazy in the 90s, though. The 90s was a crazy time all the way around.
Facts.
Like even every aspect you look at, even on wrestling and shit like that, like everything was just off the fucking hook in the 90s. Yeah. I was a big fan of wrestling in the 90s, and then after they started that old faggot marriage shit, I ain't gonna lie, I stopped watching it. It started becoming a soap opera. They started doing all that damn acting. I miss when Mankind and fucking Undertaker was there about to kill each other, jumping off the fucking cage match.
Classic.
That's the kind of shit I used to watch. Yeah, that's the shit I grew up on. Yeah, like nigga that they can't leave the cage shit where niggas is
the
bleeding
Rock and
to
Steve
death.
Austin.
Right. Oh man, exactly. That's it. Like Stone Cold.
Match 1, 2, and 3.
Man, that redneck right there, that he don't give no fucks. If no fucks was a person, it'd have been Stone Cold Steve Austin. Because that boy, he went in there, they told his ass don't come in the arena. That nigga went, stunt the commissioner, stunt the fucking police, and start going in there with the task force. Like, no fucks.
A whole
opening the beer.
Goddamn truck up in that bitch.
Right. A whole
that bitch with a goddamn
that bitch.
Fire hydrant hose.
Right. With a leather vest and some fucking leather tights on and shit. Like,
and goddamn leather vest and some jean jackets on. Crazy. With some jean shorts on, boy.
Some jean and shit. Like, what the fuck this redneck
cracking
on?
Two beers over his head.
Triple X. Wow. And whoever.
And Triple then H. I gotta say, Mankind was the most weirdest one out of all of them, but he was unique. because he had so many different identities. Like he was like the only wrestler that had like five identities, like no cap. Right. Like this man had all kind of identities. I don't understand how they let this man do all this different. And he was wrestling with all these identities at the same time while he was doing the other characters. So he was like really five people. This nigga get the chance to do the Royal Rumble like five times and lose. To me, he's the sorriest motherfucker in the wrestling. Because you get five opportunities. you get five chances every year. You get to come out like five different people. You're the only person that get to do this. And you never win. It's always Undertaker or somebody.
Always Undertaker or Kane.
Or Kane or somebody.
Or they'll say Kane's dead and then he'll just pop up. Bomb. Right.
Now, when it comes down to appearance, Undertaker had the most dopest appearance because this nigga would just...
He was a had biker, his music playing
and the smoke, and everybody looking for him to walk down the ramp. And you're like, where's this guy? And then the lights go out, and then the lights come on, and then he's just sitting in the ring like, what's up, y'all? You're like, oh, shit. And everybody like looking like, what the fuck did he come from?
Where did he come from? He was under the stage that whole time?
Right. Like, but
bro,
everybody
it's been like an hour. He'd be under there having a nap, goddammit.
Yo, that nigga been in there, like, you'd be like, so he been under there for 3 hours? Like, seriously?
Before everybody even comes in the arena and shit, like before the staff and shit, he's just under there.
You don't even know about the trap door, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, just wild shit like that. Like, but it seemed like the fights was a little more, motherfuckers was bleeding more. Like, motherfuckers really get their teeth kicked.
Yeah, that's what
I'm saying. Nobody want to watch that little watered down tag your it shit.
Tag your it.
They over there whispering in each other's ear, I'm going to take your hand and run you into the left pole, and then that's when I'm going to slide. Like, what the fuck is y'all doing? Like, man, get out of here.
Man, you're right. Jada's way better than the LOX. But, I mean, Jada's in style as D-Block is hard, though.
Man, all of them boys, man. You got it, man. Style P is hard.
Man, I know, as I said, D-Block is hard, but I mean, I'm not a big fan of Sheik, though. Like, Sheik, he can hold it down, he can hold it down. You can never say he ruined a song. But he never made one better, either.
He was always in the cut. He remind me of, a fucking Takeoff in the Migos. Like, he just be in the cut. Like, he go in, but he just always in the cut. Like, he don't really do too much solo by himself. Everybody else, like,
when he does,
Styles
it's like
piece.
A, like, but even though, like, the Styles had his shit, you know, with Akon and shit, like.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Style and fucking Jada, they was moving, collaborating with a lot of people. You don't hear nobody really rapping with Sheik like that all over the place. Like, he didn't get a lot of hot features. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, no, Sheik, that's what I'm saying. Sheik held it down, but he... Yeah. Like, he was that guy from the hood who was like third place. You know what I'm saying?
I think he was that nigga that was just too hood. And he could get out of character. They was like, I want to do a collaboration with this nigga, but last time some shit came up missing. I don't know.
I think he was one of them. Come niggas. In all hoodied up, all painted and shit. Like, they're worth $5 million each. Like, they're just sitting there all in hoodies, like from Walmart. Bro, that's dead. That's what they were on stage in last night. Was Walmart hoodies.
Right,
like D-Blocking them, they were all in there with those hoodies, bro. The middle fucking George hoodies. I swear to God. Man, why is Jada Kiss as hard as it gets? Why is the industry designed to keep an artist in debt?
You know the thing about this though. When you first listen to it and you really don't know about the music industry, you like, you know, like, whatever. But when you really goddamn listen, that nigga was really telling the goddamn truth about the game, though.
You can't, man.
Like, these niggas really ain't making a living.
Hey, if he talks that shit, hey, why a brother up north better than Jordan but can't make that break?
That's what I'm saying. He was spitting a whole bunch of facts, but it seemed like he was just rhyming, though. But you like,
nah, he wasn't, but he was. Kobe have to kiss that raw. Why'd he hit that hole? Like, come on, bro. Talk that shit.
I forward.
It got me in the system.
Yeah, man, pick that up, boy.
Why you gotta do me like that? The powder, why the bush knock down them towers? Why you surround them cowards? take that flight? Ferrari, why he take that bite? You know what I'm saying, bro? Why they stop letting niggas get degrees in jail? 5% of your time, why the niggas lie 95% of their rhyme?
95%.
Over. In Texas, why they let the Terminator win the election? Come on, pay attention. I got right.
You got right or left?
I got right.
All right, lefty on three. One, two, three.
That why you gotta do me like that? Gotta make it my way. I got sitting on the highway.
Yeah, what are you doing, baby?
They gotta do me like that? Why Denzel have to be crooked before he took it?
Oh, shit. You shot too.
Come on, bro. You gotta wake up earlier than that to get the shot on kids, bro. Find lie. I need a beer sign. I'll go get right, you go get left.
Bet.
What? In the spot on the floor for days. And like it is New York.
Hold on. He said under the.
Yeah, he's still coming. Hold up. Got him. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Shoot, shoot, shoot. He's not there.
Oh, shit.
Too late.
I fucked up.
I told you shoot like 6 times, bro.
But when I walked up on that nigga duck, it's like as if he fucking heard you or something. That nigga ducked, like he looked up. Fuck, my bad, Carl. Come here.
Cole's just vibing. I got left. I got left. On three. One, two. Hold it, pause. Alright, ready? One, two, three. Every ghetto got a hood. Oh, he's not dead. He's not dead, Cole. He's not dead. Fuck. I hit him in the head too, bro. That's bullshit. I literally pop him in the head. That's bullshit. That was bullshit. I literally shot him in the head, bro. I don't know what else to tell you. Everybody wants to be pop, and you be pop, don't put in the city, bro.
dreams, the things ain't always speak to king as they seem. City of dumb feelings, kill us bitch, push us pain and hell, love socialism, don't doubt things. Sun don't shine me, this Montana, y'all got a tandem, it's similar to this too. Every city's got a ghetto with the gang, got a whole sick and cool, look around, you like this is a deep. I learned the game, I know what I want in a minute. The time is now, it's gonna be up in a minute. You look a nigga in the eye, you tell me, tell me, you say rappers getting by with these hella beginnings. They act like it's all only love is your money. So when it's over, nigga, are you a thug or a devil? I'm an evil, but I've been hot so long, it feels like I got a lifetime fever.
Jeez!
I spit, I
oh! Alright, you can switch it up. I feel like I'm at a D-Block Alyssa party.
Yeah, I got you.
I fuck with him.
I just have to switch the party to Alyssa's on. Wait until I get this guy and we'll do it. I got left?
Got it. One, two, three.
Okay,
bust him in the head.
Yes, sir. So I ain't heard D-Block in like a year, and then I watched that shit last night, and I was like, okay. That's why I used to listen to those guys.
Yeah, I just fought with himself too. Nah, it's DMX.
Yeah, I listen to all that old shit.
Busta Rhymes. Definitely Boots right here.
Woo-haw! Protect your neck.
I fuck with Cameron, Wu-Tang, of course.
Wu-Tang! Someone get this guy, I'm having bad luck with him. Alright, bet. Well, I shot him in the head last time and fucking...
Get your gun out my face. Can't fucking see. Greedy fucker.
Hey, you got the last guy, you greedy fuck. Talking about greedy. Watch Fire come kill my guy too, you motherfucker.
Right, nah, you good. You got it. I already knocked a boy downstairs off.
I know, I seen you.
Thank you. You see my work.
Yeah, I see you putting in that work. Hold on, I got one key going for the other one.
That's the key I want. Oh.
Gotcha.
Yes.
And the box of condos, and turn up with my niggas like I never saw. And pull up on my niggas like I never saw. I'm starting on my day. What a chopper. By my birthday, I was cake in the box of condos. Just yesterday, I woke up in this downtown. I'm on the door upstairs in case anyone's wondering.
These niggas prayed on my downfall.
What are we grabbing, chief?
These niggas prayed on my downfall.
Lord 10,
bitch, I stood tall.
Yeah.
Show these
good
boy niggas how I walk. Get a thermometer for the pot. I need this shit cooked right. Let's
keep
that water
for 100 degrees Fahrenheit.
You ever been inside a federal courtroom?
Nigga, you ever went to trial and fought for your life? And being broke did something to my spirit. I asked a nigga to plug me down like they couldn't hear me. Look at me now, I'm driving German engineering. You don't want your baby motherfucker, keep that whore from near me.
Remember when I used to use your heels to
hit the road? Road with the big boy sales. Ooh. Green things smell. Have them green things smell. But related to money. I'm grabbing a painting right now. You can take it up with the lawyer, my nigga. Half bought with no support. I had to pay lawyers coming in and out of court. Hey, yo, Wando. Ain't that a blessing? After all that happened. Status after the impact trap. Hey, J. Young, nigga. You know the blessing? You made it out of the lesson after all that happened? Hold on, it's the bands they took from us, but it's Joy Road, bitch. So that money long is 8 miles. You slap dog, you slap off. I'll fill up on cash because I have a painting already. Quit being serious. Because I do it better. Fucking doing better than niggas. Anything else? I need a little bit for my bag.
I'm under the 7. You can need a $60 salary. My first offer was 30 years, not a day lower. Nigga, what? Yeah, you ready, bro. Take his head up off his fucking shoulders. Boop, boop, boop. I'm here, cuz. I'm on work, bro. Come on. Got the AR, got a heat sensor. I need, oh, I'm good. Let's slide. Stone, nigga. Tighten up before I bone a nigga. Kalahari. No. You're shaking like it's something wrong. Watching Money Clone. I'm a little brother gone. Been in the other zone. You said that I'm a pinch. You just heard a lot from him. Check paperwork will fight for him. You don't want the Tyson plate? Okay, then I'll Tyson him. Get the fuck with your shoes on. Bitch, I'm 2-0. Ban me from every jewelry store. My downfall. So don't trust you, I'ma shoot you. Hey. Taliban. Sounds it. The country. Woo! I got right. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Watch out, camera. Listen.
Judging from their guns, it sounds like Mr. Mobio is reaching for his helicopter. Again.
Come on, James, let's go. Not full?
No, I'm not full. I need some work.
Alright, I'm here with you though, cuz.
Watch out for old boy. Nobody walking this way?
No, we good. City on the money.
Bring me some weed on the way out.
Wow.
Oh yeah, I didn't. It took all that.
Hold on, pause, cuz. Pause.
Alright. I got you. Be outside.
Yeah, yeah. The man's is right there. Alright, hop on, cuz. Let's go. I got you.
I can't get on that bike.
Oh, I thought two people could get on.
Oh, fuck no.
Alright, let's go. Where's
your bike? Get this boat, though.
Alright, let's go. Say less. Okay, I got black shirt. One.
Hold on. I'm not over there.
This guy over here, bro. Look. On the dock.
I got you.
Alright, I got right. One.
Hold on. Gotta get a better sight. You got purple or black?
Black.
Alright.
Go. One, two, three.
It's me, snitches.
I got the boy over there. Let's go. We're clear.
Oh, I forgot we gotta get old boy on the way out.
It's all good. Come on. I got you, cuz. Oh, you got your own boat? I bet.
My bad. It's not what it looked like. Hold on. We got. Watch out for old boy.
Doesn't matter. We're out. We're done, cuz.
Ran out with the 3 milli. Ran out with the 3 milli.
Hey, y'all boys, I'm here. Cold, press triangle.
I was like, damn, I can't go.
He's shooting. Hot, he's made you look.
Damn.
Big fags. Jay's fucking it up.
Okay, hold on 1 second. 160.